I'm going to be showing you how to make a banana face mask for glowing skin. Bananas on your face can have many great benefits, such as beautiful, glowing, radiant skin. So that being said, let's get started. I have all my ingredients here. First, I'm gonna smash my bananas. I had these sitting on my counter for like, I don't know, a week, and they were going pretty bad. But instead of using the bananas to make banana bread, I chose to make a face mask. So now I'm gonna glow up. Yay! I swear, every time I use a banana face mask, my skin just, oh my god, like instant glowing, beautiful, radiant skin. I don't know what it is. Might be all the vitamin A, B, C, E that bananas have. I mean, they do act as a natural exfoliant. That's why your skin gets like so glowing and pretty. But I mean, it's like one of my favorite face masks for sure. So for my little secret ingredient here, I'm going to add bentonite clay. The reason I like to use bentonite clay is because I like how it closes up my pores and it just makes my skin really tight. And it also makes this face mask a little bit easier to use and to put on your face because it makes it a little thicker. I added some cinnamon because I love the tingling, burning sensation on my face. It makes it feel like it's working. You absolutely don't need cinnamon if you feel like your skin is too sensitive, but it does act like a Botox, kind of natural Botox effect on your face or whatever. So I really love using cinnamon. I am also adding honey because I wouldn't live without honey. I don't know what I would do without it. It also makes my skin really soft and glowing and just no more flaky skin or crusty skin. And I also did add a little bit of water, just so you know, just so it blends all together. But you don't need to add the water. Now I'm going to mix. And in case you don't know, bentonite clay is 100% natural clay powder formed from ancient volcanic ash. You can also use it in your hair as a hair mask. It'll like detox your hair and remove buildup. You can also use it for digestion, and you can also throw some in your bath for a detoxifying bath. It has many, many great benefits. I absolutely love to use it because you can just see the difference in your skin after you use it. So this banana face mask is going to look something like this. I'm adding a little bit more bentonite clay only because I wasn't really feeling the texture, so I wanted it to be just a little bit thicker. Alright, so our banana face mask is ready, you guys. I'm excited to put this on my face. If you want to see me put it on my face, just keep watching. Alright, so it's now the fun part. I'm putting on my banana face mask. Make sure your hair is out of your way, of course. Maybe wearing your hair down while putting on a face mask is not the best option, but I still do it, of course. This is so therapeutic to me, and I hope I inspired you to do something good for yourself and take care of your skin. It's never too late, of course, and it's never too early. So I'm gonna go ahead and just speed it up just a bit. You do wanna get your whole face. If I wasn't doing the video, I'd probably put it like on my eyelids and all over my neck, maybe down to my chest, and all over my lips too, because I feel like all of your skin needs the benefits. of these bananas. But yeah, just let me know what you thought of this face mask. And because yeah. I will be showing the after effects of this beautiful banana face mask. I'll be showing you how watching until the end. My skin was glowing. Feel free to do so. After this treatment. And here it is, you guys. The glow up is real. Thanks so much for watching.